Hey Dikshita, happy 5th anniversary, 555, could have been more, but छोड़ जाने दे, it's okay. कुछ surprise है, चल देखते हैं क्या.
Dikshita, आई तो वर्षाया, सुभाषाया, गलू. Congratulations, thank you for being our sounding board, friend, colleague, and we look forward to long journey.
Yes, and we have seen you grow from who you were almost 5-6 years back to today, such maturity, such professionalism, yet super passionate as always. Be the same, wish you all the best and lots more to do together. And yes, I'll miss apna breakfast and lunch together. Kuch jugaad kar lete hai, but wishing you all the best in life. Always and always. Take care. Best wishes again.
Hi, Dikshita. Congratulations for completing 5 years in the table, and thank you so much for supporting to me and every time. Nan yav call madidrunu yav time alli call madidrunu she is in solution enana in solution kodara. Thank you so much, and so many memories. Now every time ellaru maneyalli idili corona time alli ellaru maneyalli idili naavu police station road alli idli we are completing the work. Thank you so much and all the best.
आपको बहुत बहुत बधाई देता हूँ. मेरा 6 महीना होने जा रहा है काम करने में आपके अंडर में. आप मेरा पहले बॉस हो जो हमको हमेशा गाइड करते रहे और ऐसे ही गाइड करते चले. आप आगे बढ़िए, यही मेरा बधाई है.
Hey ma'am, it's been 4 months working with you and it has been a super experience. I've always felt your support when I was in need. Wishing you a very very happy work anniversary and wishing you for a lot more.
Hey Dikshita, congrats on your 5 years and journey. I know it's more than 5 years, but yes, you know and I know about it. anyways, congrats on your journey and wish you all the best and wish you all success in the journey for many, many more years to come at Giftable. Yes, like Giftable tagline says, creating, inspiring and transforming, right? So you are creating opportunities and also inspiring many people who look up to you and transforming lives, so many lives, at the work you do at Giftable, right? So all the best and wish you more success and many, many more years at Giftable.
Chita, congratulations on completing 5 years at Giftable and more power to you and all the best for the future. Thank you.
Hi Dikshita. So first of all, thank you for being an essential part of the Giftable and congratulations for your completion of 5 years and for work anniversary. Have a great day. Wish you for future. Thanks a lot. Take care.
Hi Dikshita ma'am. Congratulations completing 5 years journey in Giftable. All the best, Dikshita ma'am.
Hello, madam, congratulations for 5 years at Giftable. Best of luck for your future journey. Thank you.
Hi Dikshita ma'am, congratulations, all the best to you.
It's been great working with you for 2 years. you're known for your dedication and hard work. And all the best, Dikshita.
Hey Dikshita, congratulations on completing 5 years. Be as, you know, amazing as you are. Keep loving food, keep enjoying food, and all the best wishes to you for your future as well with us at Gift Table. Hey, congratulations again.
Happy 5th anniversary, and have a great career ahead with Gift Table and many more years to come. Congratulations again.
Hi all, happy 5th year celebration, Dikshita, love you.
Hey Dikshita, congrats on being for completing 5 years at Giftable. Thank you for being there for everyone, being super supportive and being a good friend and mentor for almost for everyone. And wishing you many more years of creating an impact. Love your passion. That's what it gives you, and that's what I like the more about you. And you have to give a party board, kodle party bega.
Chita, I wish you all the best. You know, not a 5 years, I wish you to be there for more 50 years. And I would like to see you successful women, not only with Gift Table, as well as in your family. And going forward, you know, if I see you in the future at any point, I wish to see you in a great page. I mean to say, it's the Times of India or any of the newspapers, wherein I'll be expecting it. I wish you, and you are capable of doing that. So you are a kind-hearted and helpful, and at the same time, you know, very strict in getting the things done. Such an adamant female. Very good. Wish you all the good luck for your future career. Bye.
Surprise, surprise. How are you, girl? Long time. A very, very happy 5th. So happy for you, for all the things that you've done and achieved. I think you're one of the most hardworking people around, especially in the office. You are so dedicated. It's just a joy to watch. Best wishes. Wish you many more years of a fulfilled life.
Hi, I'm Prabha from Now Prakriti Trust. We are happy to have been acquainted with Dikshita. She's a friendly person and she understands the needs of the differently abled. We wish her all the best for her future endeavors. Thank you.
Hi, Dee. So congratulations on the 5 years of completion with Gift Table. I am super duper happy we got introduced to Gift Table, and you know, our journey has come so far. And you're a person who motivates me always to travel more and do more to the society. So I'm here to congratulate you and wishing you all the best and many more years to come forward. All the best. Bye.
Hi Dikshita, congratulations on your completion of 5 years in Gift Table. So I met you in 2016 in one of the volunteering activities. So ever since then, you have been really passionate, dedicated and hardworking with your volunteering activities. And I've been very keen working with you with couple of projects with disability and special able kids. So I wish you more success and more helping to the societies.
Hey Dikshita.
Hey Dikshita. 5 years.
Huh? Giftable, wow. So you are a great and amazing human being. You are touching so many
individual lives. So
doing amazing job.
Yeah.
So keep up the good work, and we wish you in multiplied by this 5 years, multiplied with many more hard work, and as well as enjoy, have fun.
Yeah. So all the very best, and all the very best to Giftable, to all the co-workers, everyone, to bear you
for
the next another 5 years. So it will, we can send in another video like this for your 10th year anniversary as well.
Little longer.
Yeah. So all the best.
All the best.
5 years aitu saka.
Bye. Hi Dikshita, how are you doing? Congratulations on completing 5 years with Giftable. It's so good to see you grow, and good to see you doing so many stuff, so many new things, taking up more responsibilities. Keep going, keep doing great stuff. Best wishes for your future.
Hi Dikshita. Hello, surprise. Prarthana reached out to me saying that, okay, you know, we are planning a surprise. It's been 5 years that Dikshita is there with us. I was like, wow, 5 varsha aita Dikshita. I still remember, I think our first interaction was HCL, right? I don't remember the year, it could be 2016 or 2015. I had come to take a session about, I think, mental health self-defense or something like that for Women's Day. I remember that. And then I had got a call from you saying, okay, I'm planning to quit my job. I've always wanted to be in social sector. What do you think? How are things at the other side, Anta? I remember we having a long conversation. And after a couple of months, after a month, you again called me saying that, you know what, I quit my job. And I remember you were volunteering. And I had referred you to Prarthana. I think Giftable, I don't know, in volunteering martha idya, internship tara enadru martha idya anta heli. I think Prarthana had told sir, you know, ond erdu mur tinglu amel heltini anta. But when I wanted to move here to Canada, I wanted you at Sambhav. But at the same time, I knew that I had told Prarthana that, okay, you know, if she's really good, and if you want, maybe she'll work out at Giftable anta. At that time I was still coming here. I think she had not made up her mind, I don't remember, but I remember telling her this, okay, Prarthana, are you hiring Dikshita, or I might actually talk to her about Sambhav Foundation anta heli. That's what I remember. My memory is very bad, and the problem with me making the video is I can just go on and on. You have been fabulous, Dikshita. It makes me feel, you know, so proud, and I have so much respect for you. The kind of work which you have done in past 5 years, the places you have visited, I'm sure you had your share of ups and downs while working through social sector, but you should know that there are a lot of people who look up to you. Take care, lots of love, and touch a lirana. Okay, na? Take care, bye bye. Thank you, Prarthana.
5 years, huh? Congratulations. Something really different for you. The Pratik and Krishna told her she might run away as soon as she realizes 5 years. The last 5 years she did was in her engineering, I think it was 7 years. After that, this is the first time she has completed this long stay anywhere. But that's it. You have lot to go, lot of dreams, lot of aims. I wish you all the best to Giftable for having such a wonderful person. And that's all.
Hello Dee. Congratulations on completing 5 years in Giftable. But your journey as a volunteer has started long back. In this journey, you have inspired so many people, and I am one of them. Thank you for being that inspiration, for being a great friend, and for showing way to mountains. Remember our first trek to Chambra Peak? We just met 2 weeks back before that trek in my first volunteering day in VFC. It was my first trek ever, and later we both went on so many unplanned crazy treks. I still wonder at your madness during Chikmagalur trek, where you randomly got into lorry and in few seconds you built conversation so good that the driver was forcing to visit his home and you were ready too. Later, you left IT life and moved to Giftable. Your hair donation and so many bold moves created huge impact. I think Diwali is the best moment which you invited me. We wait for that Giftable event where we all sit together and pack gift packs and we go to Karna Shreya and dance together. In simple, I can tell you are a girl of novel, because when we explain about you to someone, people might feel it's some fictional novel character. I know you might go crazy by hearing such a good things from me, but I'm so proud of you, girl, at this moment. Congratulations again, and more to come. All the best and see you soon.
ದೀಕ್ಷಿತ, 5 ವರ್ಷಯ ಸಮೀಕ್ಷಾಯ
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. 5 ವರ್ಷದ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು. ಸಮೀಕ್ಷಾ ಲಡ್ಕಿ
ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು.
ಶುಭಾಶಯ ಅದ್ರಕ್ಕನ ಶುಭಾಶಯ ಶುಭಾಶಯ 5 ವರ್ಷದ
ಶುಭಾಶಯ.
ಓಕೆ, ರೀಟೇಕ್.
ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್.
ಹೆಂಗು ಅಲೆ ನುಂಬ ಟಮ ವಲಂಗು ಮೆನಿ.